The win. Kimball and Stewart back to receive for Stanford. Now, this is something they struggled with last week against Arizona State. And it's going to be the true freshman, Jeremy Stewart. He's going to wisely take a knee, and Stanford will take over first and 10 from their own 20. This year, three in his collegiate career. Scrambling, tripped up, goes down to the 16. That's an indication of this USC defense.
Ray. Who's the pounder? Who's our speed guy?
Fidel Hazleton in motion. Booty looking left. Over the middle, wide open. Fred Davis, the tight end. A lot of running room. Needs one more block. Doesn't get it. Tripped up out of bounds. What a pass, catch, and run. Desmond Reed now to the right of Booty. Booty, the quick look in. Incomplete. The third drop of the evening. David Osbury. Didn't look goal. Ironically, two of his uncles played at Stanford. Ball down, kick. And USC, the top team in the country, the first of the great games today. One upset already. Pritchard keeps it, looking for blocks from his wide receivers, and he gets him, and he takes Uncle Jack's lesson and does it. He slides. Gets back to the original line.
I think that's one of the stumbling blocks that we see with this offense right now.
There's the pass and catch for a first down to Patrick Turner. Nick Sanchez on the coverage.
You know, Ron,
a third down and two. USC yet to convert on third down today. And they're going to get stopped. No, second effort, third effort. First down and then some by Stanley Havili. Havili broke his fibula last year. Little play action pass. Booty looking for Turner. Has him. Pass caught inside the 10 to the 5, reaching for the pylon. Touchdown, Trojans.
I think they're going to call him out at about the 1.5-yard line. At least the line judge seems to be marking it there.
Well, one official put the hands.
Just the formation and what they call an over route makes a great catch, which he hasn't been consistently doing. And then it's just athleticism, the size and speed to try to take it all the way into the end zone. But the most.
From the one, Washington, touchdown USC. Washington's fifth rushing touchdown of the season. Be careful with these Trojans. Three times this year they've had 20 unanswered points, and Egbo gets a hand on the extra point. It is no good. They want the rock of granite mentality on the offensive line. Booty, the far out, complete to Havili. He'll be stopped short of the first down by about 2 yards. Pickup of 8 on the play. David Booty controlled the tempo. They haven't done it. A little student body right action. The first down, they've got it. Close to the 40-yard line, Chauncey Washington. They'll mark it at about. Justin Thompson, two tight end situation. McKnight alone in the backfield. Booty to Turner. Tries to get away from the defender to no avail. May have picked up 3 on the play.
But Ron, it's plays.
Out goes wide to the left. Davis, the tight end, also on the left side. Osbury in motion. This is Ronald Johnson, the true freshman. First down and a couple. Dancing around inside the 30, down to the 27-yard line. Ronald Johnson, the freshman from Muskegon, Michigan. 45. Davis goes wide to the right. Booty looks left, pumps, throws, complete. Inside the 10, down to the 9-yard line, Vidal Hazleton. The kid from Staten Island. Third down and goal from the 6. Washington lowers the head, close to the goal line. He's going to be short. Clinton sits in the half. Washington. Nothing doing. Stanford's going to stop him. What a great effort by the defensive line of Stanford. Harbaugh telling us last week the kids showed toughness when they could have packed it in. This time it's Bo McNally with the first hit from that free safety spot. He says our kids never give up. Second down and 12. Booty goes back, throws it underneath the coverage to Fred Davis, the tight end. He has been the main receiver today. Play. Herschel Dennis now checks into the backfield. Booty's pass picked off. Could be golden goal post for Yancey. Touchdown, Stanford.
Right back in this game.
That's right.
Booty was coming late to the fullback, Havili, that time, and it was a very poor decision. You should have gone elsewhere and throw the ball away.
You see about a 32-yard return. Extra point is good. The college football. 11 minutes to play in the third. Stanford jumping around on defense. Booty straight drop. Has some time over the middle. Pass caught at the 50. Inside the 45. Fumble! And I think Stanford's got it. It may be Sanchez, and it is. Davis caught it, could not hang on. And Pete Carroll, the frustration continued. Here comes the blitz. They pick it up. Pritchard hit, dropped. Back at the 36-yard line, Cedric Ellis. His third sack of the evening. This is a drop balls and a fumble and interception here in quarter number three. Back to the ground game, a successful ground game. Herschel Dennis exploding over that left side, crosses the 30-yard line. Learn that, or that true freshman hasn't learned that patience yet. Booty rolling out this time, buying some time. Into the flat, pass. Waiting for the officials, they're saying it is complete. Up to the 43-yard line, Hazleton, second and seven. Chauncey Washington back into the lineup. Stanford brings a bundle. Booty reads it. Pass complete. Another first down. USC. Patrick Turner again. Two wide receivers near side. Stanford shows blitz, but they only bring four. Booty has time. The deep pass. Picked off again by Nick Sanchez this time. Booty's second interception of the evening, and the Boo Birds are out of the Coliseum.
Stanford offense desperately needs against this USC defense.
That's one of the longer games of the evening. Pritchard going deep down the middle for Bradford. It's going to be picked off inside the 20 down at the 18-yard line. Taylor Mays with his first pick left in the third. Stanford shows blitz. Booty just floats it out to the flat to Desmond Reed. He's got the first down. It'll be close, but I think they're marking it just a shade. Havili back at the fullback spot. Booty play action again. The deep out caught. Davis has some running room. Inside the 30, still on his feet. Touchdown, USC. 53 yards. The previous long was 35. The extra point by Beeler, who goes in motion. SC brings five. Pritchard reads it. Pass to Moore complete. And it'll be just over the first down line.
Nice. But these are those moments that Harbaugh is trying to get that culture change going here with this team.
Now they try the ground game with Stewart, the true freshman, bouncing off some tackles, and he'll get close to another first down. The freshman. Pritchard straight back, takes a hit as he lets the pass go. It's complete at the 40-yard line. Bradford with an outstanding reception.
Pressure as he gets closer in.
And here they come. Pritchard goes back. Hit as he lets it fly, looking for Bradford. Caught inside the 5-yard line. My goodness. Kimball. Right side, tries to go over the top. Touchdown, Stanford.
Well, this is just an app here in the Coliseum.
The extra point is good. Stanford showing blitz again. Hazleton in motion. On the ground, Chauncey Washington. Goes over the 25-yard line of the 26. First down, USC.
Ron Hazleton or Turner.
Well, they've got third and short now. They'll go with three wide receivers to the left. Booty, the quick out to Turner. Has some running room, flips for the first down. Sanchez undercuts him. But it's another USC first down. Continue the last 12:54. it ahead running again when Washington gets up to the 50. That'll set up a second and short again, second and about two. This time they try the right side again. Washington's second effort gets them the first down. Nice job dancing around, closing in on 11 minutes to play in the ball game. Pass this time, Booty going right down the middle, wide open. Pass to the freshman Johnson. Touchdown, USC.
Go directly over the top for the big one.
The Stanford defense been susceptible to big plays. Only picked up a couple. Second down and eight. Kimball gets up to the 35-yard line. Kimball empties the backfield. USC rushes just three. Still putting pressure on Pritchard. Throws across his body to Bradford. Caught over the 50. Down to the 48-yard line. Third incredible catch for having an outstanding game tonight, and his dad is probably smiling down on him. Stewart, right side, has a hole. Over the 40, close to the 35-yard line for the true freshman. Gary Harris making the stop.
To block, and Bradford did an outstanding job on that play.
Looking for Bradford left side. Now Pritchard's got to run. Gets over the line of scrimmage. Scampers out of bounds at the 30-yard line. The freshman banging forward. The official looks like he'll move it or mark it short. Rivers stacking him up. And it appears they'll be about a half a yard short. Stewart did everything he possibly could from this distance this year. One of five for his career. Ball's down. Penalty flag. Hold on. It may be offside against USC. If it is, that'll be a first down.
Is that type of penalty?
Offsides on the defense, number 28. 5-yard penalty results in a first down.
17th in the country. On first down, Pritchard's got the first down. Bed Lather, the tight end, leans forward down the 11-yard line. Rivers holding on for dear life.
It is, but it's no longer as long as it is out in the middle of the field.
Did they throw the fade to Evan Moore? No. The quick look in. Incomplete. Pass intended for Jim Dre, the tight end. You'd think that when you have a guy like the 1-yard line for a first. They try the right side. This defense, you're not going to stretch them out too far. Go California. Out of Vezio, the holder. And he splits the uprights. The number one team in the country now clinging to just a 6-point lead over the Stanford Cardinal. 5:43 to play. And he goes in motion. Looking for Turner. Has Turner. Still on his feet. Takes a hit as he crosses the 40 up to the 42-yard line. A pickup of 7 of them. They fake the pitch. Booty looking for Turner's. Got him in the flat. Got the first down as he crosses the 45. They'll mark him out at the 46. Nick Sick inside of 4.5 to play. Stanford showing blitz. Here they come. Booty hit. Still on his feet. Looking. Now he's got a scramble. They're going to pull him back down at the 37-yard line. Clinton Snyder, the motor man again. He's the guy that came up with it. They got everybody up on the line. They back off and rush 5. Here's the pressure on Booty. Pass. Incomplete. Intercepted at the 38-yard line by Osaisai. Knocked down at the 45-yard line. The third interception by John David Booty tonight. On 2nd and 10, USC rushes 3 and they flush him. Pritchard rifles the pass. That should be pass interference, and there's the flag. Sherman got hit before the ball got to him. I kept
pass interference on the defense, number 4. 15-yard penalty, automatic first down.
Here comes the blitz. Pritchard steps up, gets away from it. Has some running room, close to the first down. Did they mark it? Yes, he's got it. Inside the 20 with 2 minutes. They bring the house. Pritchard steps up, throws, looking for more. Is it a completion? No, stepped out of bounds. Ladies and gentlemen, 4th down and 20. Rogers over the middle. Pass is caught right at the first down line. Sherman on the reception
right there. The forward progress.
Well, he's clearly inside the 10, down to the 9-yard line.
Yeah, that looked like it was down closer to the 9. I think it's a good call. And the main thing is there is an indisputable video evidence to reverse anything.
Bradford to the right. Looking for more on the fade. Throw it up for grabs. Knocked away at the last second by Terrell Thomas. Outstanding defensive play. Fourth and goal from the 10. Pritchard. Great drop, goes to the fade to the other side. Bradford, touchdown, USC! Stanford, touchdown, Stanford, my goodness!
Jim Harbaugh, if you're asking, is gonna go for the tie right here. He's holding up. Obviously, they're tied right now. He's gonna go for the extra point.
Stanford has taken the lead. With 49 seconds left, USC is out of timeouts. Pressure. Booty's going to be dropped. Inside the 35 to the 34-yard line again. Clinton Snyder. Turner to the near side. 23 seconds left. Fourth down and 16. They only rush three. Booty's got time. Hit as he throws, and it's going to be picked off. This one's in the books. Bo McNally just takes a knee at the 48-yard line. Stanford is going to upset the number one team in the country. Mighty Trojans of USC have fallen.